was noticing as I was editing this video that it would attract attention. Tell me in the comments below if you like this video and if you wanted me to do something similar. Alright, that's it. Let's get on with the intro. Hey guys, if you're gonna watch this video, be mindful that I will be saying some pretty rude stuff in here, but it's just meant for silliness. So if you can't take it, just go watch something else, please. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe down below if you like ASMR content like this. Yes, ASMR is allowed to have rude roleplays. And don't forget to tap that bell too, so you can keep up with all of my videos. Lastly, don't forget to share this video, comment down below, and subscribe to my music channel, where I do singing and piano performances. Well, in general, that's all I've ever done. Alright, that's it. Thank you for holding up this far. Enjoy the roleplay.
Samson.
So, you're here for the typical makeup routine.
Good.
So, let's just get started. I have with me the typical products. Primer. Foundation. I'm not gonna go on because I'm just thing today. Now you look like you need makeup. Okay? I'm gonna put it straight out there.
Before I start with foundation, always primer.
I know makeup best, like better than any other skill, so I absolutely hate it when people you don't use primer. Well, it's your first time, sweetie, because you need it. Okay, so I realized I had enough brushes. Apparently you have to do things in this business. But I did find something a little bit more essential than doing this first. Makeup wipes. Just to remove any gunk that's been stuck on your face. just gonna stipple it all over your face. And then I'm just gonna swirl, and then I'm just gonna spread it out with this buffer brush. Dust the excess out of here. I'm surprised, cuz I didn't know we got extra for you. Okay, next thing is the eyebrows. Now, I don't believe in filling eyebrows in. Gonna have to define slash surprised how long this is taking. Okay, that should be at the very least the best I can do. Now, the fun part. Some shadow palettes with me. I think this one will do nicely. For just a second. I know you came here for a makeover because that's our profession, but it's just gonna have to wait. suggest getting that at a place like Sephora, so you don't have to go spend, yeah, so you don't have to go all you spend all of your bank account, because I'm guessing you're poor at Ulta. At least I